Matt Geiselman. I'm from New Smyrna Beach, Florida, and I'm a surfer.
I just like being on the water, catching waves, and just the whole vibe of surfing is just so good. The best thing in the world to me is surfing with my family.
My name's Evan Geiselman. I used to always watch my dad and brother when it got big, and I would just try to surf the inside. And then I would just watch my dad and them and just say I wanted to be just like them and surf like them.
My family all surfs, so he's bound to surf sooner or later. He's ripping too.
Time goes by and we watch our lives as they're sadly slipping away. Alone we crawl.
So follow that tune. Quickly all you lose. The melody you never hear. When you were young you didn't care. It's the one that stole your father's pride. That mighty, mighty dollar.
Even my brother, he pushes me and we just go out and love competing.
The ESA's helped me a lot, just doing all the contests and going up against the best in the East Coast just wants to push you harder.
Competing in the ESA's just helped my surfing progress just because you get to travel to different locations, just surfing against other guys and trying to stay consistent and stuff, it just gets you better. I hopefully want to get a professional career out of surfing. I'm just trying to stay focused and do the best I can.
I just want to keep surfing and see how it goes and just see how far I can get.
He's got good form and everything. I think he's got a better style than me.
Yeah, when I see him try to do an air, I try to at least do an air that I can make.
Maybe I influenced him a little bit and he started getting better. Better, and then now he's super good, and he keeps me going.
Follow that tune, quickly or you lose.